Former Social Welfare Secretary Judy Taguiwalo refutes President Rodrigo Duterte's claims about department funds supposedly being used for the New People's Army. Duterte earlier said this was the reason the Commission on Appointments rejected her appointment. Taguiwalo says, quote, "For the record and for the president's own awareness, not a single peso of the four-piece program passed through my hands." She adds, the funds for the anti-poverty program Pantawid Pamilyang Pilipino, quote, "are directly coursed through the land bank and its conduits who then make direct payout to the Pantawid beneficiaries." The issue of NPA links was not raised during the CA hearing. Taguiwalo says if she was questioned about her supposed NPA links, she would have given them answers that are easily verifiable.